A space age roller coaster at Six Flags has faced many delays in opening.
But tonight we learn when it will open, and for the first time you can see Mr. Freeze, the coolest coaster on the planet, in action. Fox 2's Rocky Madden shows us.
This is what Six Flags customers have seen for months, Mr. Freeze frozen in time. After hearing all the hype about the latest thrill ride, customers arrive at the park and find Mr. Freeze is not so hot because it's not open yet.
Well, we saw a lot of advertising at the hotels and some of the discount tickets we'd had. We thought it would be, but it wasn't.
Park officials hoped to open Mr. Freeze weeks ago. Thrill ride lovers are hating the delays.
Well, the last time we was here, they was working on it, and I thought maybe they improved by now, but it wasn't. You know, it's a very exciting ride, and you know, I'm thrilled and waiting patiently to ride it.
Now we learn Mr. Freeze is almost ready to blast off.
We have a very good chance that next week we would be able to.
They gave me an exclusive sneak peek at the ride. Watch this. It catapults passengers from 0 to 70 in 4 seconds. They cover 1,300 feet of track and go 222 feet straight up in the air, and then do the whole thing in reverse in only 50 seconds. So, what's it like? Only 4 Six Flags employees have ridden it. One of them is Jim Herrick. He helped design Mr. Freeze.
It's got to be something like getting shot off the aircraft carrier when they shoot the jets off of this. It's got to be the kind of rush that this is.
The ride is something else. Now, Six Flags is feeling fairly confident that Mr. Freeze will open sometime next week. They've already taped the television commercial to announce that. We have a copy of the commercial right here at Fox 2. We will begin airing it when Six Flags gives us the word. Dick?
Well, Rocky, what caused all the delays in getting Mr. Freeze functioning?
Well, Six Flags insists it had nothing to do with weather, with safety. Weather would cause some of the problems. Also, this ride uses electromagnetic fields, a new type of technology, and they had to get a lot of power to the ride, 4,000 amps of electricity, so that slowed things down a little.
What was that again, electromagnetic field?
Right. I don't understand it. I just know it goes very fast.
They need it.
We've come a long way since Forest Park Highlands, I guess.
A lot of people are anxious for the ride. Thanks, Rocky.